Meet the Womb Ripper.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God, what the fuck was that? Oh, shit.
Right, this game says chaos today. Love it!
She hit me through like a big pile of guts.
I have not had to eat, drink, or sleep. I just survived. No natural needs, no nutrients, no neighbors, no North or two.
No.
Did you guys see that?
No, mannequin, no.
Are you?
No.
I didn't open a fucking closet, are you kidding me, you fucker?
I didn't open a fucking closet, are you kidding me,
you fucker?
Is it Simon?
Yeah.
Detective Inspector Jenks, I'm investigating an incident in the village. Could I come in and ask you a few questions, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
We can just go through here if you want. Emma's working in the front room.
Hi.
This is Inspector Jenks.
Jenks.
What's all this about?
There was a death in the village. Kate Vine, I believe you both knew her.
Yeah. Do you need to speak to both of us?
I'll just speak to Simon first, if that's okay.
Just come through. Is it okay in here?
Oh, this will be fine, yeah.
Do you want anything? Water?
No, I won't be long.
Okay.
When was the last time you saw Kate Vine?
So last Friday's meeting, I think.
Did you see her after the meeting?
No.
How long have you known Kate?
That would be when we started Atlas. 3 months ago.
Did you socialise outside Atlas?
No.
How would you describe her? What sort of person was she?
Well, she's talented. She was full of life, you know? Sharp, quite sharp.
Would you say she had any emotional problems?
Her mood could change. And, well, there was the drinking problem.
When did you become aware of that?
Well, she would come drunk to meetings sometimes. She would reek of the stuff. I mean, everyone knew, but nobody really said anything.
So, tell me a bit about Atlas.
Oh, it's just a business management training program for postgrads.
And you started this after you left college?
Yeah.
And it's on every Friday?
Yeah, well, my group isn't doing it this Friday, but one of the groups is.
Okay, thanks. Did you know whether Kate had lost this or not?
No. No, I don't think so. I've never seen it before.
Thank you. Probably be back later.
Don't worry, it's only a few questions.
Yeah.
When was the last time you saw Kate Vine?
It was last Thursday in the college library. I saw her and we chatted for a bit. She seemed her usual self.
What was her usual self?
Oh, just Kate being Kate. You know, a bit wild.
Wild? In what way wild?
Oh, she just used to question everything, you know. Have arguments with the lecturers, things like that.
What else?
Kate had a drink problem.
How noticeable was that?
Well, it wasn't at first, but as the year went on, she'd be drunk in the afternoon. But I think she cut down, you know, towards the end of college and when she started her PhD.
Did you know whether Kate had lost this or not?
I don't know, but I don't think so.
Okay.
That's all for the moment. Thank you. Best to knock on the window for Emma. Simon always answers the front door. Wedged in. Always nice to randomly find a key on the floor. Wow, isn't that interesting?
few more questions, if you don't mind. Be back later on, if that's okay. Very trusting, leaving a bike unlocked. Looks like homebrew equipment. Ah, this might come in handy. A few more questions, if you don't mind.
Who's with the bike outside?
Oh, that's my cousin's. He lent me it. I need to buy a new lock for it, though.
So it's your bike at the moment?
Yeah, yeah. There's no bus service to speak of around here, so it's really the only way to get around.
I noticed a lot of bottles outside. Are they yours?
Yeah, I'm at homebrew.
For yourself?
Well, no, I give it out to my friends and stuff. I tried selling it at first, but I didn't have any takers. Except for James over at Farmhouse. I used to trade it to him for herbs and stuff.
Do you see James a lot?
No, not really.
Okay, that's it for now. Thank you.
Whose is the bike outside?
Oh, it's Simon's cousin's. He uses it to get to work.
You know the lock's broken.
Oh, I know. I keep telling him to fix it.
What's the stack of bottles outside?
Oh, that's all Simon's stuff. You better ask him. I don't know.
Have you ever tried Simon's homebrew?
Me? No. I don't like beer. I only drink wine. I can't stand spirits either.
Thank you. Probably be back later. Have to come back later, I think.